Chris Hackett in the 33, Andy Bazell in the 12B, Howard Freeling in the 217, Ryan Markham in the 5N, Eastman Edmond in the 222. Going through turns one and two, we have a car around. That is the 69 of John Hotchkiss, having problems over in turns one and two. Again, going for position in our feature tonight. Pick up that 5,000 to win. Quickly jump into the front. It'll be the 59, or the 40 of Dutch Davies, the 59 of Larry Bellman, moving into the second spot. Here comes Matt Urban. He gets around Hackett, will move into the third spot. Now they're looking to try to get around the 59 car, battling for that second position. One lap in the books as Dutch Davies leads the way in the fourth car. Larry Bellman sitting in second, Matt Urban in third, side-by-side battle. A little farther back in the pack between the 5M of Ryan Markham and the 217 of Howard Fraley. Both of those cars sporting that fluorescent pink number. Dutch Davies opening up a big gap over second place. Bellman, that last lap was a 1.1 second lead. This time coming around to complete lap number three. That lap lead increased up to 1.44 seconds as Dutch Davies leads the way. Good battle going for third there between Urban and Hackett, but Urban able to pull away as they go down the back chute. They'll see the halfway signal this time for Dutch Davies. Four laps down and four laps remaining in heat race number one. Cars getting a little spread out on the field right now. See the 12B of Andy Bazell closing up on the back of the 33 for Bazell. That would be the battle for the fourth position. Hackett has the spot. Bazell just to his rear quarter panel, try to take that spot away. Five laps down, three laps remaining now as Dutch Davies goes down the back stretch. Again, that main battle right now is for that fourth spot as Andy Bazell keeps sneaking up to the inside of Hackett as they go through the turn, and Hackett's closing out on the 1U of Matt Urban, which has two laps remaining in our first heat for the Super Late Model. Right now it's Dutch Davies out front who will see the white flag. Larry Bellman in second, Matt Urban in third, Chris Hackett fourth, Andy Bazell in fifth, but he is sliding up and banging doors with Hackett in the 33 car. They are side by side at the line with Hackett with a slight advantage over second place. Over, I should say, the 12B, but now the 12B of Bazell able to get around, but coming around to pick up the heat race win. Dutch Davies in the 40 getting the heat race win. Larry Bellman in second, Matt Urban in third, Andy Bazell in fourth, Chris Hackett in fifth.